Jennifer. Welcome to Austin, Texas. There's someone I want you to meet.
I'm Isabella.
Come on in. Here is my art studio. I have a painting I'm currently working on over here, and my workspace, my desk.
I'm Sherry. It's great to meet you.
Great to meet you too. So your daughter's a genius. Do you take all the credit?
I do. It's all me.
So when did you start making art?
I started painting when I was 3, and I've always been kind of the creative type. When I was 9, I actually got to sign up a major fine arts gallery in Dallas. Someone was just in our house, saw my art, and one thing led to another. And that same year is actually when I started to learn how to sew, which kind of got me into fashion. Started out with me just sewing clothes for myself and friends, and then I put on some local trunk shows, started an online website, and eventually got picked up by a major retailer.
Wow.
So exciting.
I bought Isabella a laptop to help her keep up with her business and facilitate everything that she's doing, because she's moving at lightning speed.
She needs the technology to make that happen.
So how has your process changed as you've gotten older?
I used to be in this process of having to sketch everything by hand and scan it. Really, everything's been so much more simplified. And now I'm really able to just literally sketch right here on my computer. I love how multifunctional it is. I can write notes, look at my tech flats, make changes while I'm kind of working with people real time. It's a game changer.
So what's next?
Well, I'm currently working on my next collection for young women.
So you went from painting when you're just a little kid, like in art class, and now you have your own business.
I know, it's been quite the progression. It's so fun. I'm doing what I love.